What's overhyped and underhyped in AI right now?
Overhyped is GPT-4 or GPT-X out of the box. Underhyped still, I think, is what we've called GPT-U. So anything that's actually tuned on your data, whether you're actually going from scratch like a Bloomberg GPT or you're just doing a little bit of fine-tuning the last mile, we think that the landscape, especially in the enterprise, is going to be more like 1,000 task-specific smaller specialists rather than one big off-the-shelf model.